it! Congratulations! This game's winner is...
Hello everyone, this is Fun with Sky. Today we are cooking chicken soup. Let's go! Of course, first we need chicken, lemon juice, pepper, parsley, carrot,
Campbell's cream of chicken,
onion,
chives,
garlic, salt,
cabbage, mushroom,
chicken broth,
Jolly Heart made canola oil.
The first thing we need is turn on the heat. Then put some
Jolly Heart made canola oil.
Next, we will put chicken. Be careful.
Man! Look, the smoke, everyone!
When the chicken is cooked, put it aside first. Next, we put oil again. Move the oil to the center. But you cannot move it, just keep it spinning. When the oil is hot, put the onion, but make sure it's hot.
Mix it everyone, but be careful. Heat up! Now get the garlic. Now mix. Oh, whoa! Oh, whoa, that's cool. Is it important that that happened?
Let's go put chicken.
Mix again.
Be careful if you're cooking like this.
Next, we will put chicken broth.
Yeah.
Oops. Mix it. But that's called mixy. Next, we will put macaroni pasta. Nice, man. And mix it.
Ayan.
Mix it, everyone. This is not gonna work. Cook the pasta for 10 minutes.
Don't forget the cover. We will put carrots.
Then mushroom.
After the carrot, of course. On top of that, chives.
After that, cream of chicken, I mean. Put it behind the pepper. Then lettuce. After you put everything, mix.
Last but not the least,
lemon juice. I cook it so yummy. Lastly, parsley. that's how you make chicken soup. See you at my next video. Don't forget to press that like button.